Imagine a world of truly scalable 5G exploration. One where you can grow new applications, uncover new ideas, and grow at pace without your energy costs holding you back. 5G can unlock use cases from factory automation to autonomous guided vehicles to real-time predictive maintenance. So you need a solution that maximizes the value and minimizes power consumption, even as the network gets bigger. Intel, NEC, and Red Hat have partnered together to deliver an open 5G core infrastructure that reduces power cost and consumption, so you can capitalize on the 5G future with confidence and grow new capabilities at your speed. So, how do we do it? Intel's network-optimized processors and adapters offer the highest performance for rapid throughput and low network latency. Better power management ensures every watt counts for a more responsive and efficient platform. With Intel Infrastructure Power Manager for 5G Core, we make sure every processor core has the right power at the right time to keep your emissions and costs to a minimum. NEC Converged UPF enables high-performance, energy-efficient data transfers on a software-based, flexible solution. NEC Converged UPF has industry-leading performance at a lower power consumption, saving energy and minimizes costs. Alongside Intel, NEC can reduce commercial power consumption by more than 30% with Intel Infrastructure Power Manager for 5G Core. NEC also brings sustainable, market-proven, cloud-native network solutions, including 5G Core and vRAN software, which contribute to energy saving and improves the efficiency of the E2E 5G network. Sustainability doesn't stop at UPF and 5G Core network. You can extend it to other areas, including RAN and other 5G infrastructure. With incremental power saving day by day and year by year, you can reduce energy costs and accelerate sustainable goals. And with Red Hat, you get Red Hat OpenShift, which allows you to work on a common cloud infrastructure. Abstract your hardware and applications to make it easier to innovate without compromising on performance. Talk to us today and find out how to build the most adaptable 5G core that helps keep data safer, simplifies deployments, and helps you think bigger about the possibilities of your networks.
NEC has long-standing relationship with Red Hat and Intel in various areas and has led developing cutting-edge technologies jointly, which also has been adapted to the global 5G business.
Our Intel involvement in that is really that we are a technology partner helping Red Hat and NEC to enable the power saving capability on our technology.
Red Hat provides OpenShift, which is a cloud native container application platform. OpenShift is in the middle of the NEC UPF and Intel chipset. NEC UPF runs on Red Hat OpenShift, and Red Hat OpenShift runs on Intel chipset.
I think the benefit for all the three partners working together is technology and collaboration. I think we learn a lot from each other, and we had a vision, you know, to achieve that 30% plus power saving we want to go through a very short period of time. And I think it was really great to see how different companies can come together, have a North Star where we want to go, and then really achieve that together.
NEC, Intel, and Red Hat work together to achieve 30% energy saving. NEC UPF solution. If energy saving 5G solutions are extended to other 5G solutions, that benefit telecom operators and end users significantly in terms of sustainability by reducing carbon footprint.
As the global rollout of 5G continues, the data traffic is rapidly increased and the challenges of the energy reduction for telecom operators become more and more critical. By working together with Intel and Red Hat, NEC can more effectively help telecom operators to achieve their energy consumption and cost reduction goals with our innovative solutions in the real world.
I think the future of that partnership, again, is we started now with that, performance on the UPF side, which I think, again, we achieved a 30%. Now we want to make sure that, you know, we go beyond that. I mean, this is part of the core. Core has much more to offer, and I think there's a lot more we can discover together, and making sure we can offer the whole power-saving features as a joint engagement between the partners and helping other operators, you know, to achieve that.